yellow sun, blazing red orid, pierces her sack of bones. She sinks blue-veined hands, metal-yellow nails into her side and wrenches out a rib. She plants it in sand and, waiting, not patient, howls. Her howl shatters the bone.